Hi friends, welcome. I'm so happy to see you. My name is Erin and I'm one of the librarians here with Wake County Public Libraries. Today I have a toddler story time for you. All of our story times are based on every child ready to read and we focus on five early literacy skills. They are reading, writing, talking, singing, and playing. We're gonna do all those things here today and have so much fun together. Let's go ahead and get started by getting ready for story time. We are going to clap our hands, we're gonna stomp our feet, we're gonna shake our hips, and we're also gonna do peekaboo. Are you ready? It goes like this. I wake up my hands with a clap, 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 clap. I wake up my hands with a clap, 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 and then I wave hello. I wake up my feet with a stomp, 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 stomp. I wake up my feet with a stomp, 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 and then I wave hello. I wake up my hips with a shake, 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 shake. I wake up my hips with a shake, 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 and then I wave hello. I wake up my eyes with a peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. I wake up my eyes with a peek-a-boo, and then I wave hello. Great job! You are ready for story time, and I'm ready for story time. Let's take a look in our mailbox today. We have to check and see if we have any mail. It will tell us the clues for what we're going to talk about today. To get our mailbox to open, we have to do our special mailbox rhyme. It goes like this. A, B, C, and one, two, three. What's in the mailbox? What could it be? Good, and let's do a drum roll. Drum roll. Let's see what's in our mailbox today. We have two letters. They're right here. There's a blue envelope and there's a red envelope. Let's open our blue envelope first. It has two shapes in it. There's a triangle and there's a square. And look, if I put our triangle and our square together, they make a house. Today, we're going to be reading books and singing songs all about our houses. Let's check our next envelope because it has our letter. The word house starts with the letter H. Here's a letter H. I'm going to add that right up here. Let's go ahead and jump into our very first book about a house. The first book we're going to read is called The House That Jack Built, and it's by Allison Murray. And in this book, Zach, this boy, is building a house with blocks. Let's read to find out what happens. The House That Zach Built. This is the house that Zach built. You can see him building with blocks. And this is the fly that buzzed on by over the house that Zach built. We can see where the fly flew. And Zach says, shoo, fly, shoo. This is the cat that stalked the fly that buzzed on by over the house that Zach built. And this is the cream way up high, approached by the cat who followed the fly that buzzed on by over the house that Zach built. This is the dog deep in a dream till down came the jug and splash with the cream. Oh no, look at that big mess. Spilled by the cat with her head held high, who was still determined to catch that fly that buzzed on by over the house that Zach built. I could still see that fly buzzing around. These are the lambs, calm and serene. Oh, they're so happy. Then along came the dog, all covered in cream, who raced to the farm when roused from his dream. Ignored by the cat, who despite all that, kept her eye on the fly as it buzzed on by and stopped on the house that Zach built. There's the fly right at the top of the house. What do you think's gonna happen next? Zach looked around and gasped in alarm when he saw the mess they had made on the farm. But Zach was smart and he knew what to do. He patted the dog, who was trusty and true. He collected more cream from Daisy, and then he herded the lambs back into their pen. And with the cat in his arms and the farm like new, he took a deep breath and blew. Oh, can you help me blow? We're gonna blow that fly array. Fly away. Ready? Perfect. Good job. Off buzzed the fly, meow went the cat, woof went the dog, and down they all sat and gazed amazed at the house that Zach built. Look at his awesome house. That makes me want to go build a house with the blocks too. And that is the end. You did such a good job listening. Great job. Well, over here, my friends, I have three houses. I have a purple house, I have a green house, and I have a yellow house. And behind one of those houses is that tiny little fly that buzzed on by. Let's see if we can find the fly. We're gonna sing a song while we look. It goes like this. Can we find the little fly, the little fly, the little fly? Can we find the little fly? We want to shoo him away. Let's see. Let's try the purple house first. Let's see, fly, are you there? No, it's our cat from the story. What does a cat say? Meow, meow. That's right. Let's put the cat over here and keep looking for that fly. Are you ready? Can we find the little fly, the little fly, the little fly? Can we find the little fly? We want to shoo him away. Let's see. Let's try the yellow house. Let's see, fly, are you there? No, it's our cow from the story. Oh, what does a cow say? Moo, that's right. Let's put the cow over here. We have one house left. What color is it? Green, that's right. Let's sing our song one more time for the green house. Ready? Can we find the little fly, the little fly, the little fly? Can we find the little fly? We want to shoo him away. All right, greenhouse, let's see. Oh, it is our fly. Ready, let's shoo him away. Shoo, 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 fly. Great job. All right, my friends, are you ready to dance with me? We're gonna do the rocket ship run. With this one, we're gonna blast off into outer space. You ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run.
Fly.
Come on.
done. We're going to do a big one. Ready?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. Another rocket ship run.
Great job. That was so much fun. Let's do this next thing together. You ready? We're going to go. I can hug, hug, hug. I can hop, hop, hop. I can kiss, kiss, kiss. I can stop, stop, stop. I can nod my head for yes and shake my head for no. And I can sit down slow. Good job. All right, the next thing we're going to do is practice writing our letter. Remember, our letter for today is H for houses. With this one, you can do it with me on the palm of your hand. Or grown-ups, if you're watching, this is a good tickle one that you can do on their back or their leg, anywhere. And it goes like this. X marks the spot with the dot, 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 and a dash, and a dash, and a letter H. Pull down, across the middle. Good. Now let's erase it. We're going to go dance your fingers up, dance your fingers down, dance your fingers all around. Good. Let's do it one more time. Ready? X marks the spot with a dot, 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 and a dash, and a letter H. Pull down, across the middle. Good. You ready? Dance your fingers up, dance your fingers down, dance your fingers all around. Perfect. Great job. Well, my friends, let me get some shapes for us today. We saw some shapes earlier, but I have bigger ones. I have a really big triangle, and I have some little squares. And then I also have a circle, and I have a rectangle, and then I also have one big square. With our shapes, we're gonna make a house. Some houses are made of wood and stone, but we can make a house with shapes alone. Start with a square and put a triangle on top, but that's not the end. We won't stop. Add a rectangle for a door and then some squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, add a circle just for fun, and now our house is all done. Great job. All right, my friends, you can stand up with me, and we are going to make a house with our bodies. Are you ready? Here is a house built up high with two big chimneys reaching for the sky. Here is a window, and here is a door. If we look inside, we'll see a mouse on the floor. Good. Let's do that one more time. You ready? Here is a house built up high with two chimneys reaching for the sky. Here is a window and here is a door. If we look inside, we'll see a mouse on the floor. Good job. All right, my friends, let's do this next one together. You ready? It goes like this. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, let me hear your hands go. Sounds so good, sounds so fine. Let me hear it one more time. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, let me hear your feet go. Sounds so good, sounds so fine. Let me hear it one more time. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, let me hear your mouths go. Sounds so good, sounds so fine, let me hear it one more time. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, let me hear your fingers go. Sounds so good, sounds so fine, let me hear it one more time. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, let me hear your mouths go. Shh, 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 shh. Sounds so good, sounds so fine, let me hear it one more time. Shh, 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 shh. Great job. You're ready for our next book. This next book about a house is called Grandma's Tiny House, and it's by Janae Brownwood. In this book, the family's all getting together at Grandma's house, but is it too tiny? Will everyone fit? Let's read to find out in Grandma's Tiny House. Tiny in size, at the edge of Brown Street, sits Grandma's old house where we all go to meet. Grandma's house stays small as the family grows. Will everyone fit inside this time? Who knows? One grandma sits in her big easy chair while two turkeys send scrumptious smells through the air. Three neighbors knock on the brown wooden door with four pots of hot greens and ham hocks galore. Five family friends strut straight up the stairs with six dozen biscuits and jam made of pears. Seven cool uncles stroll up in a line with eight jugs of lemonade, ice cold and fine. Nine chatting aunties all head for the den and set down the cheesecakes that add up to 10. 11 nephews join, slapping high fives and fumbling 12 sweet potato pies. 13 thrilled nieces burst on the scene with 14 fresh honeydew, juicy and green. And who is that running? Last but not least, 15 hungry grandkids stampede to the feast. Oh, Grandma looks so happy. That's when the walls bulge. There is no more space. How will we eat in this too tiny place? And the little girl says, I know. She has a good idea. We've stuffed this old house, but the yard's long and wide. Why don't we move our big dinner outside? So out skip the neighbors, nephews and nieces, while uncles and aunts lug dinnerware pieces. Friends grab the tables, grandkids grab the chairs, the rest bring the food down Grandma's back stairs. Perfect in size, at the edge of Brown Street, sits Grandma's backyard where we all go to eat. The end. You did a great job listening. All right, my friends, are you ready to dance with me again? We're gonna do the Wheels on the Bus. You ready? Ready? Start with your wheels.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The wheels on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The windows on the bus go up and down, all through the town. The cats on the bus say,
meow, 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 meow.
The cats on the bus say,
meow, meow, meow,
all through the town. The driver on the bus says,
move on back, move on back, move on back.
The driver on the bus says, move on back, all through the town. The wipers, wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town.
All right, my friends, this is our dance party. You can dance it out. Get ready with your horn.
The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep. All through the town. The babies on the bus go wah, wah, wah.
Wah, wah, wah.
Wah, wah, wah.
The babies on the bus go wah, wah, wah. All through the town.
The mommies.
The mommies on the bus go shh, shh, shh. Oh, your mummies on the bus go shh, 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 all through the town. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
I love that song. All right, let's do one more house song together. I am going to show you some different animals here. We have a horse, and we have a bee, and we have an owl. All of these animals live in different houses. Let's match them to their right house. As we sing our song, it goes like this. Oh, I have a house, a very fine house, and it is called a hive. Who lives in a hive? Who lives in a hive? Who lives in a hive? A bee lives in a hive. That's right, a bee lives in the hive. Oh, I have a house, a very fine house, and it is called a barn. Who lives in a barn? Who lives in a barn? Who lives in a barn? A horse lives in a barn. That's right, a horse lives in that barn. Oh, I have a house, a very fine house, and it is called a tree. Who lives in a tree? Who lives in a tree? Who lives in a tree? An owl lives in a tree. That's right, and the owl sounds just like that song. The owl would say, hoo, hoo. Great job. All right, my friends, with that, it's time for us to head to the moon. Are you ready? We're going to do zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going to the moon. Ready? Zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going to the moon. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We'll be there very soon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. Good. Let's do it one more time. Ready? Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we'll be there very soon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Great job! Let's finish our time today with Rockabye Your Bear. Can you get out your bear to rockabye it? Your bear.
Everybody clap. Everybody sing.
La 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 la.
Bow to your partner.
Good.
Then you turn around. Hands in the air. Rock goodbye your bear. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep.
One more dance, any way you want to.
Everybody clap. Everybody sing.
La 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 la.
Bow to your partner. Then you turn around. Hands in the air. Goodbye, your bear. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep.
Great job. I had so much fun reading and singing all about houses with you today. Don't forget that the fun does not stop here. You can keep on reading, writing, talking, singing, and playing. Thanks for joining me today. Bye, friends.